Start simple. Start with what you know is true. My name is Candace Everdeen. My home is District 12. I was in the Hunger Games. I escaped. Peter was left behind.
You're a painter. You're a baker. You always sleep with the windows open. You never take sugar in your tea. You always double knot your shoelaces.
It's Katniss. It's because of Katniss.
It wasn't because of her.
Did she tell you to say that?
She didn't tell me anything.
She's a liar, Prim.
It's a trick.
Saying isn't real.
All I know is that I would have saved myself a lot of suffering if I had just given that bread to the pig. I just want them to change me.
How would they change you?
I don't know. I'm gonna turn me into something I'm not. I just don't want to be another piece in their game, you know?
You mean you won't kill anyone?
No. I mean, you know, I'm sure I would, just like anybody else when the time came, but you know, I just keep wishing that I could think of a way to show them that they don't own me. You know, if I'm gonna die, I wanna still be me.
If you die, and I live, I'd have nothing. Nobody else that I care about.
Peter.
It's different for you. Your family needs you. You have to live. For them.
About you.
Nobody needs me.